GoPro, how to add time and date stamp to your videos. This works. Firstly, and this is important, your GoPro video resolution has to be set to 2.7K or less, or you can't add a time date stamp to your GoPro. Now we'll begin. Download GoPro Labs firmware from the following website. Select your camera model and download the firmware. Insert your camera's micro SD card into your PC. Unzip the firmware file and copy the update folder onto your micro SD card. Put your micro SD card back into your camera and turn the camera on. A spinning cog will appear and the camera will turn off and back on again. Then a message will appear showing upload complete. You now have Labs firmware on your GoPro. Then download the app named QRControl from your smartphone's app store. Open the QRControl app and scroll right along the top banner, then select Extras. Press the down arrow in the scroll down box underneath Feature 4CC. Scroll down to and select Burn. Tick the permanent box. This is so you don't need to download the firmware each and every time. Now hold your GoPro's camera over the QR code at the bottom of your phone screen and it will automatically scan it. A red tick will appear on your GoPro screen, letting you know that the firmware has now been added to your GoPro. Now, if you want to select where the time and date will appear on your videos, you will need to scan another QR code as follows. Press the down arrow in the scroll down box underneath Feature 4CC. Scroll down to and select BRNP. To the right of the input data box is a list of letters such as TL top left, BR bottom right, etc. corresponding to where the date and time will appear on the GoPro's videos. Input the corresponding letters into the input data box for the preferred location you'd like the time and date to appear. Tick the permanent box. This is so you don't need to download the firmware each and every time. Now hold your GoPro's camera over the QR code at the bottom of your phone screen and it will automatically scan it. A red tick will appear on your GoPro screen, letting you know that the firmware has now been added to your GoPro. Now turn your GoPro off, then back on again. It will now be ready to use. And remember, your GoPro video resolution has to be set to 2.7K or less, or you can't add a time date stamp to your GoPro.